sorry. Just one sec.
Hello?
Over here. Over here.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
You have a funny idea of romantic.
Yes, I do. Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, here we go.
Okay, come on up.
Okay, thanks.
Watch your head.
Yeah. I can't go this way.
Careful. What the hell is this? This is creepy.
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here. Dead end. Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
Gibbets.
Wait, is that a mummy? Wait, is that a mummy?
okay?
I think so. What was that?
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. All right, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. Watch my step. Oh, hell. You okay?
Yeah. Well, now we know what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
Yeah, no wonder so many parts of this passage have caved in.
A little slippery.
Avery's decorated this chamber, too.
More human mobiles.
Damn it, more mummies. Don't explode, okay?
Just careful.
This can't be healthy to breathe.
Hey, are you okay?
Fine. Fine. I wish I'd brought earplugs. Am I yelling?
Nate, careful.
Yeah. Avery's gone all Egyptian. Except this mummification wasn't, you know, voluntary.
Well, we're back on the trail.
The footprints go this way.
Be ready for a fight.
Oh, I always am.
Is that in reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
You calm down.
These guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find him.
Oh, hell.
Elena, get down!
Yeah! Thank you.